this is Taj. This is I make a peanut butter and honey sandwich. First, if you don't have any wheat bread, you can use white bread. Or you can use wheat bread if you have it. If you have both, you can use any kind of style. Open the peanut butter, you can have any peanut butter you like. I like crunchy. Get a knife, stab it in there, big scoop on the knife. If it gets stuck, you need to like get it so it will get unstuck. Take a bread, spread the peanut butter on the bread, and if you run out, you can get more peanut butter spread. More peanut butter on it. Buy a little scoop. Now you need to get to the top to the bottom. Get a big scoop the second one so you have enough. Scoop and scoop and scoop and scoop. Okay, we're done with this. Now we need to put this in here for a sec. Now, scoot that over. Now it's time for the honey. You have to put the bread on, the peanut butter on first so the honey doesn't make the bread don't taste very good. Then you start at the top, go down, over the top, bottom, top. Bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom. There we go. Not funny, but that's not very much. So we'll just add a little bit more. Go up and down. Up and down. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, there we go. Not funny. Close it. And we sort of need that light. And if you get any on your thumb, with this, get it good, and